How can a Christmas song help school? School funds. Let's hear from Glen Richardson. Glen, hello.
Hello, Yael. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. I don't know how to introduce you after you've melted my heart as Scott Walker. You're Brighton's human jukebox musician.
That's a very good introduction.
Hollingbury's Bob Geldof, you said that.
Hollingbury's Bob Yeah, that's the best introduction I've ever had by about 1,000%.
I'm pleased about that.
Thank you very much indeed.
But enough about you. Let's talk about your children's school.
Yes.
What's the initiative? Tell me about it.
Well, my kids' school is Carden Primary School. It's out in Hollingbury. And every so often, all the parents will get emails out about how funds are needed because of various cutbacks that are going on. I think the statistic is 4 out of 5 state schools are going to be looking at big cuts next year.
I was going to say, it's not just your school that sends the letter, but everybody's in the same boat, really, all
state
schools.
Exactly, yeah. And this time around, I thought, yes, we'll do the usual suggested amount of money and everything, but is there anything else? Because I, in a way, was feeling a bit guilty. I just thought, I don't really get involved much with stuff at the school. I just pick the kids up and run home as fast as I can, with them under each arm. And I just thought, I do music. I could do a song, a little charity song. And then I thought, well, you can't just do that anymore, can you? You've got to, since about 1981, it has been mandatory for a song to have a video. So I had to work out how to make a video.
So despite being an experienced musician, you didn't know how to actually make a video and you learned while doing it?
No, because I've never really done that sort of aspect of music before,
And you've exploited your children as well?
I've exploited them, this time in an ethical way, I like to think, for once. And, I had to pay them £5 each to appear in the video. But actually £5 also to appear in the song. Because I just thought I can either cajole them into coming away from the television, and them not do it, or just say, look, have some money, please do something for me, do something for your school.
Fair enough.
And they were great.
Okay.
They were absolutely brilliant. They're total. If you listen to the song, which I strongly advise people do, they're absolutely charming.
And so let's stop for a minute, listen to the song, and then find out some practicalities about it, shall we?
Great.
Okay.
Sing a song of Christmas, a pocket full of pies. We're gonna have the time of our life. Just can't wait for the joyful day to arrive. Well, I like Christmas shopping and I love to go to town. All the shoppers wearing big frowns.
So it's children, it's gerbils, it's you.
it's all the it's main all things that people are interested in, really.
That's absolutely delightful. So how will this song help the school? I guess by people downloading it and...
That's right, the details on the video. Basically, if you, you can download it from all of the main online retailers of music, iTunes and Spotify.
And the title of the song?
The title of the song is Sing a Song of Christmas.
Sounds
which
like.
I thought I'd made that up, and then I was going through my albums and I found this album. It's like the first ever Christmas album that my mum and dad had, and it was these 70s people in cardigans not unlike this, just with 70s toys, grandparents smoking heavily in front of their grandchildren, and there it was, Sing a Song of Christmas. So it must have just gone in my head and
very lovely. So there is a continuity there. Okay, great. So best of luck.
Thank you very much, Yael.
And happy Christmas.
And you.